Don't jump up.
He'll call walking on you right now.
Yeah. I think that stuff looks pretty. Set it up! Set it up! Swing it back! Come on, you gotta move! She's just not in the game. You can look at her, she's not even trying to stand in there.
Watch your feet, Rip!
Tell you, that right there will eat you up on a layup, driving to the basket every time.
Yeah, she don't flack up.
And she don't miss them.
No.
She's got that light touch. Come on now. I told you she ain't in the game. She's downtown, down the shoulder.
Maybe three of the guards, because they got five half a sixth coming up the seventh grade. So, you know, she's got eight. She can leave. She can pull up three, leave them five, then she'll have 10 up there. She'll have 12 with that team right here.
That'll help out.
Yeah. See, that one will be back. Well, she's over there. And, you could see that, but you couldn't see what happened down here. Now I was looking right at that and didn't see that. All the way! Easy! That's it. May I hit that ball? That ball's got too much hair in it. Watch it throwing them elbows. Oh, wait a minute. Ball of course, but you didn't see that elbow throw.
You didn't see too much.
I don't think it's gonna walk for them to put that fire.
They don't
call it walk, I know.
Yeah!
Now, come on! Can't leave him open like that, girls. Come on.
He sends her up there.
That's it. Yeah. Nana, come on, baby. That was on 10, wasn't it?
14.
Yeah, 14, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
us up about 20, keep up about 20.
Najee Ray was on top.
Oh, who you got? They done changed up. Who you got? They changed up. Slow down.
Get in front of his head.
White ball.
White ball.
Three or four on her. She must get.
No, 1-1. Behind you, Charity. Now where she's at? Got five!
Hey, take your time at 3-4. She smacked in the top of the head. Hey! Gotta go up, girl. Take deep breath. What was that, lane violation? On who? I know it on Tori, but she didn't move. Gotta go man to man now. They gonna burn his clock. That one is deadly anyway. Thank you.
Lady Cougars take this game 73-62. Thank you for everything. Thank you for coming out and supporting Temple High School basketball this evening. We'll have their second game action on Thursday, January 10th, as they play the Lady Trojans of Tuscaloosa right here in downtown Tuscaloosa. The Lady Cougars play on Tuesday, January 8th, to tomorrow night at Patrick County High School against Franklin County High. Please drive safely on your way home. Don't forget to buckle up. We'll see you back out here on Thursday, January 10th, the next varsity, real varsity on game. Also, put more calendars. We're not going to be back out here on Tuesday, January 10th.